Welcome to Talking Tom and Bad News with me, Tom.
And me, Ben.
News coming in that the major retailer Toys R Us might be saved after all.
Various petitions are going around to keep Toys R Us open and they seem to be hits.
I mean, millionaire CEO of MJ Entertainment Isaac Laren has started a GoFundMe page.
And I've started off a Change.org page.
So please save Toys R Us.